The winner of the Sicily circuit will be crowned after today's race. Let's see who will be the first to cross the finish line.
Stay tuned for what's sure to be some exceptional performances.